No choice. Deactivated.
This is Leggett. Shields are down. The shuttle is clear to land.
And Saber did her part. We'll have the Shadow Arsenal on board and headed for Republic space within the hour. You're going to hold position here. Protect the controls until we're gone.
Do you have a rendezvous in mind?
Leggett, this is goodbye for now. Go back to Imperial Intelligence. Shore up your contacts. We'll be in touch in a few months.
They don't need you anymore.
Hold position. Keyword, onomatophobia. And thank you.
They're going to win. Now we're out of time.
A serum was supposed to break my programming.
The IX serum has been eating at you since you injected it, carving neural pathways, bleaching your brain. It isn't finished, but it'll have to suffice. We're going to rewrite your programming. New commands, new keyword, no outside control. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Thesh Protocol, Phase 1. New keyword. Iconoclasm.
Keyword accepted. Thesh Protocol engaged.
Now you have access. You can force your mind and body to obey a new program. Tell me what you want.
No more programming. No more outside control.
Reject command interface. Accept no further orders.
Command interface closed.
Revert to phase zero. You're free now. Time for me to go. But stop the SIS. Find out how they obtained Imperial brainwashing codes. There are truths you need to know.
Hey, you zoned out. What's going on?
I'll explain later. Just follow my lead.
You know I'm up for anything. But I do like to know why.
Minor damage to left tertiary servo motor. Functions are not impaired.
For a droid, you're a bad liar. Come on.
Multiple life forms approaching.
Leggett? I thought you were supposed to be at the shield controls.
My name isn't Leggett, and I don't take orders from the Republic.
No! Wheel, call Master Koth now! Go!
Blasted machine.
Locking mechanisms disengaged.
Leggett, I thought I felt you. You're supposed to be back at the shields. I see. You're free, aren't you?
You used Imperial programming inside my mind. Where did you learn about it?
That hardly matters now. What I did to you was unforgivable. But I did it anyway. An Imperial intelligence defector, just when I needed one. I couldn't risk it being a lie.
Tell me where you got the keyword. Tell me how you did it.
Just a source. Ain't that the way? You've shown me your true face. Let me show you mine. Before Arden Koth, the SIS chief, there was a better man. A Jedi Knight who couldn't live up to the code. That Jedi can't live in a world of shadows. But maybe he can still save the galaxy.
You failed at being a Jedi. Now you fail at being a spy. Time to die.
You fight good, Cypher. I don't expect mercy. The Shadow Arsenal was my chance to stop the war, and I failed.
You're going to die knowing the Republic will fall.
Thank you.
is no death. There is the Force.
So much for the great hope of the SIS. Guess that does it for the mission, too.
Self-righteous prig. Even this was too good for him.
Yeah, well, get over it. We've got to figure out what to do next.
Cypher. Imperial again, huh? And no more programming. That is a surprise. I was finished with Arden, but I had plans for you. We could have wandered the galaxy together. Me as the captain, you as my servant.
The thought of traveling with you makes my skin crawl.
You wound me. Big changes are coming. Imperial Intelligence and the SIS. History will forget them, and it'll forget you. I just tipped off a squadron of Imperial bombers. That facility is about to be wiped out.
I'll claw my way out of the rubble to hunt you down. Do you hear me?
Loud and clear. I'm sure you'll be a nasty pile of dust.
Keeper to Cypher 9. Emergency transmission, please respond. I have reports of a level 5 annihilation wave on Quesh, triggered by an Imperial bombing run. An SIS team was the target. Are you all right?
I nearly died. Not because of the Republic, but because of Imperial incompetence and Imperial treachery. Arden Koth and his weapon have been neutralized. That's the only thing that went right with your assignment.
You've raised your voice, and your pulse rate has increased. You're clearly upset. But you're describing a victory for the Empire. You saved countless lives, accelerated our timetable for conquest. Take pride in that. The rest we can resolve later.
I appreciate the situation. But if we're going to work together, there are things I need to know.
Then we should talk. Take a day or two. Remember who you are while there's still a quiet place in the galaxy. By the time you're recovered and back at headquarters, we'll be ready to march on Coruscant.
Leo Janus, I'll be interviewing you now.
Last girl who tried broke her jaw. Don't be like her.
It isn't my office anymore, but Keeper is occupied and I thought we should talk. It's been a long time, Agent.
The new Minister of Intelligence. You signed off on my brainwashing.
Remote.
Scan complete. No listening devices found.
Broadcast mode. White noise, 10 minutes, then leave. Yes, I did approve your programming. I also know you stole our files, and I know you freed yourself.
Did you know that Arden Koth was controlling me? I was his puppet.
That was unfortunate and unplanned. The Sith wanted you under control. You survived Darth Jadis. How long before you defied another on the Dark Council? The programming was a safeguard, and if I hadn't approved it, you'd be dead. I don't plan to tell anyone you're free.
The Republic had the keyword. Where did they get it?
That's an excellent question. The SIS should never have possessed Imperial brainwashing codes. Arden Koth's shuttle was found abandoned in space without any data on your shadow arsenal. And according to our records, There's no evidence of an agent hunter ever existing.
He doesn't want us finding any evidence of himself or the operation.
Agreed. Given what we know, I find that disturbing. Someone, your hunter or his employer, is manipulating this war for his own ends. Someone with access to both Republic and Imperial resources. This someone gave Arden Koth your keyword. We need to find out who and why.
What sort of person could pull those strings? Imperial Intelligence and SIS, not to mention Jedi and Sith.
Let's not elaborate on theories until we have facts. Fortunately, the trail is still warm. Yesterday, a man fitting Hunter's description boarded a shuttle to the Eisen 4 asteroid colony. 9 hours ago, we received this message.
Imperial Fleet Command, this is Representative Omana Trog of the Eisen 4 mining colony. We have been monitoring your victories in this sector. While we continue to accept refugee transports, our defense systems are minimal and our population is 90% civilian. We cannot afford a confrontation. Under Republic law, I am authorized to discuss terms of surrender. All weapons powering down.
Our forces will arrive there tomorrow. We don't know if the colony's surrender is related to Hunter's arrival, but I want you after him.
You can find as many distractions as you like. I'm not going to forget what you did.
No, but you need my help to find our enemies. When you're done, if you still want revenge, I'll be here.
It's not revenge I'm after. But my service to the Empire has limits. For now, though, I have a rogue SIS agent to catch.